Spain dropped injured left-back Jose Gaya from their World Cup squad on Friday, with teenager Alejandro balde replacing him. The Valencia defender sprained his ankle in training on Wednesday, and coach Luis Enrique had said he would make a decision on the situation on Friday, after the team arrived in Doha. The fullback leaves Qatar with the love, respect and recognition of his teammates and the RFEF, Spanish FA, said the RFEF in a statement.